Welcome. It's the Jesus. It is Rip City. It is a 2016 Bowman Hobby case break. It is for Bergie. Come this way. What's up, Jared? How you doing? It Bowman. The end of it. It's the end of it. Bergie, since you said you preferred to be on top, and I'm going to be effing you on this, basically, I took the bottom box of the last two that are here, and let's see what we can do. Have you gotten into the Bowman craze, Swanee? Dude, it's been just nuts. Quit altogether? No, like no more collecting or just no more Bowman?
Super Factor!
Hang on, who'd he hit? I can't, he's only just yelling the loudness, not the important stuff. Oh, you can't give up on the cards, Swanee. You can't give up on the cards. That's not that fancy. Well, Bergie, I mean, unless something absolutely insane happens here, you're gonna hit. You're gonna hit something. Yeah, dude. The Hawks have no chance. I mean, the Hawks have no real chance. Well, I mean, listen, weirder things have happened. I mean, we could have a completely autoless case. If there was going to be one, it's going to be this one. Well, I mean, at least you're walking away with a Robles Blue Refractor as a parting gift. Espinoza Gray. Well, so far the color names have been right. Let's see. And all right, we're not going to start off strong. We're not going to start off strong. Stone Garrett. It's still in the first half, did I just hear them say? Good Lord. I hope they don't coast towards the end of it. Why did Mario leave? Paul Goldschmidt, Gray.
Yeah, 7438. The Atlanta Hawks.
Blue paper, Matt Harvey. Yeah, I was gonna say, like, I mean, do they even come out for the, for the second half? No, that's a Mikey White refractor. A James Caprillion insert card. Turn two for the Pirates green variation. Alright, so some good color in the first one.
Give me some good color.
I don't know. Now the Hawks could come back. Come back and maybe make it a close game in the second half? Maybe? I can do that for you, Sammy. Of course. Give me 1 second. Let me do this right quick for... If I don't do it now, I'm gonna forget about it, so I will work through. Web pages always take time to load. Here's another chance at some glory type business. All right, Sammy, it's done. Just double check and make sure that you got it. Here we go. Anytime, Sammy. It's not a problem. Anthony Alford Gray. Scott Blewett. Purple refractor for the Royals. Dang, all right. It's not coming in these first two. Paul DeJong. Mountcastle refractor. Kevin Kramer, purple paper for the Pirates.
That is true. Chris Shelton's Golden Girl rookie was only like 25.
Shreff Schneider Gray. Miguel Franco. I wasn't going to be showing those. Box, new chance at awesome. What's up, Endazzle? Just tiring. Spend most of my time here, like, not unlike normal. And that's it. I mean, it seems like all I do is work. I have basically like one day a week that I play video games that I'm trying to up somewhat. I'm trying to get up in the mornings and play, but even that is sometimes hard. The wife still absolutely hates the schedule and gets mad for me waking her up every morning when I come in. Sammy, right now, I mean, I've been playing The Division, and I have, hopefully it comes out like tonight at midnight, but I'm super interested in playing Overwatch. The Overwatch open demo is supposed to release tomorrow. Yeah, I thought about that already, but she got mad at that. I mean, we are a husband and wife team. So it'll probably... God dang it. Kevin Kramer of Base Auto. I mean, I think she more, like, just generally doesn't like this job and, like, the hours that I put in. Like, she doesn't seem to think that it's, like, fair compensation. But see, this, I mean, it's the first job that I haven't, like, I don't mind, like, putting the hours in. Strasburg Gray. Like, I don't hate anybody that I work with yet. Xbox. Xbox One, Sammy. Well, that's not bad. For the Astros, a Kyle Tucker orange refractor. No, I didn't hate you. I honest to God did not hate you. I hated the situation that we were put in and the turd storm that we were asked to deal with. I don't think it was fair to either of us. International Inc., Wander Javier, blue variation. We're still gonna. There's got to be at least one really good auto in this. No, there's no talking about that. I mean, you know, if I want free time, I can get up in the morning. I have Mondays off, which, you know, whatever. I'm just hoping that eventually this gets built up enough that, you know, one day that she complains about me, you know, coming in too late, I can just throw a, like a giant rolled up wad of money in her face and be like, are you still pissed? Miguel Cabrera, purple of paper. Dejong. Nick Williams refractor.
So much paper.
Sometimes I wonder if the women's even want to be happy. Yes, sir. I mean, it's
further up north.
It's, yeah, there's one further north and there's one further south. The north. Yeah, US 1, like past Sunset Shops. Yeah. Frankie, my promos are going to be so untouchable that I'm not going to have to beg. That, I mean, since Boehm is going to be done tonight, I may get off a little bit early and try and figure out what the follow-up to the chase for the case is going to be. This is true, Mr. Dude. Like, I made, like, kind of the mistake of saying, like, I wanted, like, me time to her, and that did not go over well. That did not go over well at all. But, I mean, we talked about it, and, like, I mean, I understand, like, we're a unit, you know, we're, we are not, you know, exactly individuals anymore. We're a team. So I can understand, like, how that would be, you know, like, annoying. It's I don't know. But we doing good. Wander Javier, a refractor. I mean, I think part of the problem, too, was like when I was saying like I wanted my free time, that there was like a whole lot of stuff that I wasn't doing. Like, I've gotten to where now, like, I try and do like a minimum of like 15, I mean, it's 15 minutes, you know, it's not that much, but 15 minutes of, like, stuff around the house, like, before I leave for work, and it's surprising, like, how clean and kept up you can do by doing 15 minutes a day instead of, you know, 3 hours on a weekend. Raul Mondesi blew a paper. Are you serious, Dana? You being serious, you pulling my chain? Because, yeah, I got 16 heritage. Bubba Starling. Blue refractor. I think I got, like, somewhere between, like, 10 and 11 boxes of it. I would have to look. If it's not in the store, I want to say, yeah, Kyle Tucker, non-auto, maybe 65, somewhere around in that number, 65 to 75 maybe, I can look, but. Turd. Mauricio Dubon, base auto. With a 70, okay. So that, yeah, I mean, that price has not changed. So whatever, that 70 a box then, Dano. Ahmed Rosario, gray paper. Yeah, give me about another 45 minutes, and I'll be there. Billy McKinley, purple paper. Yes, with Heritage, we do. And just because it is a collector set and all that kind of deal. International Ink. Again, I don't know why I'm showing that. Backdraft tonight. I am finishing up the last of the Bowman, like PYTs, personals, that kind of stuff. Like 2016. So tomorrow I will, that will be featured on my email list, and I hope to get it done at latest Thursday. Because that's, I mean, that's at a price point that I can probably get, you know, use it for fillers if need be, since it's kind of cheap. Are you in it, or are you thinking about getting in it? Which, everybody knows what's going to happen now. My hammer! Thank you for getting in it. I appreciate it. Yeah, I have already pulled the boxes off to the side, so nobody is walking away with any of the Bowman hobby. But, I mean, this is literally, I'm going to open this case, one other case, and then the only hobby that will be left, I think, will be in Bateson store and that break. All right, number 5. Why I'd be missing this? I picked the bottom box, I mean, because I figured I would be effing you. And, just want to know where you'd be more comfortable with it. Oof, okay, that other half has got to have some fancy and some color. Ariel Jurado. It has been. Absolutely has been. And I mean, they all came from the same shipment. It was like the first day one shipment. It wasn't like we got, you know, a bunch in and then more after that. They all came on one day. Curry Mella orange paper. But I definitely cannot disagree with that statement. Orange paper, Adam Eaton. Well, this is going to be an orange heavy box. For the Orioles, Dylan Bundy, Orange Scouts, Variations 25. There's going to be at least one. At least one melt your face card. Jorge Mateo, Purple Refractor. Oh, are they closing the gap? That's all right. They can empty the tank for when they face off against the Miami Heat, who will embarrass them. And then the Heat will get embarrassed by whoever comes out of the West. Well, I'm telling you, I mean, I've never had a case go without at least one decent auto. So, I mean, there's, I don't know. They looked good. I mean, did you do like a 9.5 minimum? Yeah. Yeah, I mean, because really anything less than 9.5, like, you're better off just selling raw. But the cards look good. I mean, they were clean. The corners looked sharp. The centering looked good. There was, I didn't see anything. How long before they... before you know, like, I know PSA, like, will show it on their website before you, like, when they send it off. Well, no, I'm saying, like, PSA, like, you can just pull up your account and it'll show you, like, what they've graded your stuff. I have never heard of a black shimmer. Does not mean that it does not exist. Yeah, I mean, if you got a black label for it, that would be nasty. Okay. Next shot at glory. Vargas International Inc. And why am I even showing that? We got boxes to get to, y'all. They're both good-looking cards. Nick Gordon, a purple paper. All right, it's all in the second half. Rafael Bautista. All the good stuff is sitting in the back half. It's just making you wait. Manny Sanchez refractor. Brandon Phillips blue paper for the Reds. Top box for last, then. Easy enough. It's a big B. Sal Romano, purple refractor. For the Diamondbacks, gold variation turn 2. eBay 101, 50 out of 50. Doing tonight, Big B? Oh, you know, just working through the last of the Bowman. Yeah, Bowman's hot, man. Bowman is hot. The only Bowman I have left in the store is four boxes in that 10-box 2010, 2014 draft, 2015 chrome, 2016 baseball deal. Which I am hoping good things for. Actually, I can give away a couple of spots in that. That thing was just weird. Puppy monkey baby. Creepy and confusing. What's up, Webb Jr., how you doing tonight? Orange Kyle Tucker refractor, probably. Non-auto. Alright, at least we're moving into some color. Purple refractor auto for Stone Garrett. All of the color resides here. It's gonna be like a gold, a red. Gold paper, Daniel Robertson. I like to, you know, create the tension. You don't want to blow your load too early. Purple paper for James Shields. Sorry, I'm making you wait, Bergie. Soon. Oh, Paul, listen. I understand there's other games in town. I mean, if you're going to go anywhere, I would rather it be with him, so. I can live with it. Yohan Lopez. Green Shema. For the time being, he fills breaks faster than I do, but that will not always be the case. Thank you, Paul. No, Mr. Dude, that Bergy had me slip to the bottom so that it would go last. Now, he's already got spots sold in the store, and I mean, unless this heats up in a hurry, I think I'm going to be happy to be done with this and the last one. I mean, I just got too exciting. Too many expectations. And now it's like, I only hit 4 orange variations out of a hobby, and no Robles Auto. That's BS. I mean, that happens sometimes, you know, I mean, because, like, the color's been excellent. I mean, the short prospect auto list, I mean, does make it a little bit, you know, problematic that you see a lot of the same guys, and then on top of short printing, the biggest guys heavily, like, You will run into some cold streaks, but I mean, when you do hit, it's big. What do we have now? For the Yankees, Luis Severino, a rookie auto. Gold Refractor for Courtney Hawkins, 7 out of 50 for the White Sox. Gold paper for the rookie Raul Mondesi. Anderson Espinosa blue paper, not terrible. Dansby Swanson refractor. Okay. You're getting there. Only four left. If that's this, I think I've seen that one before, King Mason. What now? That's bad. That is.
That's how I was hoping you're paying attention.
That is way bad.
Alright, I hope you're lying just to make me feel better.
I wish. I don't know though. I mean, now I think maybe we should go out and celebrate her birthday. See what this is at 209? No, I have not seen this one.
164. Oh my god. And they got LeBron still.
That's awesome.
Yeah, hope you carry the right.
Oh
yeah. We're pissed off in this if you go 36 is fucking.
She really need to be in heels to do this.
Huh? How nasty is this what I'm about to look at?
No, it's not. Crushing watermelons.
With her box?
The eyes on the box, I guess, same difference. I just don't understand the need for heels.
For the show, of course.
You're going to get watermelon juice all over that fake leather.
I don't know why, but that was just funny to me.
It's like 7 minutes long.
Where's the Heritage? Oh, there's one.
Alright, I'll watch the rest later. In private. I'm not 100% uncertain that I couldn't do that myself. But I value the watermelon too much to ever find out. Orange paper for Chance Cisco. I'll have to see if I can find the other one. Like, the one that I saw, like, the lady was much bigger and not as nice looking. Like, she looked like the one I saw, like, she looked all roided out. But I wonder how many times you try and can't do it before you finally, like, manage to do it. Tukey Toussaint, Purple Refractor. Mr. D, that better be a big one sitting in that bottom box. Henry Owens. A rookie auto. It is a refractor. Gray paper, Mark Melancon, Melon Cone. Well, in some good news for everybody, I think next Thursday, our web dude is rolling into town, and we're going to have a new shipping system. And the new shipping system is going to send you an email when your stuff gets shipped. On that email will also say from what order it came from, so should reduce on like questions of, you know, did break X ship or break Y, like you'll be able to know from your email. As far as fillers go, I think that's going to be a whole different a whole nother can of the worms. You Darvish, gray paper. Green Shimmer for Anthony Banda. Due for something. of fanciness. AJ Reed refractor. And that was not it. Omar Acazarales. It's gray. All right, I'm losing faith quickly. David Denson, a refractor auto for the Brewers. We have two more chances now. Two more chances now. What's up, Wicked Liquids? How you is tonight? See it? Can you tell? Unbelievable. Gold refractor auto variation of Carl effing Everett. For reals? For reals. God damn. Bates is doing heritage personals for people? That must be... it must be bad over there. He was a rookie in 1991 or something. Drury, Gray. Max Fried, Gray. He has no base throwback variations. Carl Everett of the gold variety. Sean Newcomb refractor. Blue refractor for Mauricio Dubon. As in, we're getting boned. Adam Eaton purple. Paper. Alright, it's the last box. It's the one that Mr. Dew has a sense of. This is where magic happens or dreams are broken. I think this is past Hanser time, but I mean, I the Hanser of Rip City Cards. Bless this last box to not be like the rest of them. Amen. No, Kate Acey, I don't think so. I think, as of right now, this is the worst that I have opened. I mean, they're not even a respectable auto has popped out of this. Bergie, it was nice knowing you and all. I mean, I enjoyed our time together. I can't imagine that I will ever see you again after this. It does not. It's the best auto, but it's not. It is Anthony Alford, and it is a refractor. That is without a doubt the best auto. And that is not even saying a whole lot. Well, that's why I asked whether he'd like to be on top or bottom. And I took the bottom box since he said he liked to be on top, since I was pretty certain that I would be effing him on this. Paul DeJong, purple paper. Corey Black, purple refractor. Jose Peraza, purple paper. You'll probably get more than that off of the, like, Moncada Chrome cards. Christian Arroyo refractor. Hey, Gavin Sassini. Orange. Refractor. I think this is certainly the last time that I even attempt to do something nice. Well, Bergie, enjoy your stack full of Bowman cards.